how to build a spacesuit.
A spacesuit is a pressurized garment that astronauts will wear that is meant to recreate the conditions on Earth.
Step one, start with the inside.
The first thing you do is you put on your diaper, and then you put on your cooling garment.
Make your cooling undergarment out of one piece of mesh spandex with a zipper down the front. Wrap in 300 feet of plastic tubing.
It's connected to water that circulates at about 40 to 50 degrees Fahrenheit to keep you cool.
Step two, now move on to your outerwear. The main suit is comprised of the HUT, which stands for hard upper torso, and the lower torso.
In total, there's about 11 layers to the spacesuit shell, a bladder layer to regulate pressure, 5 layers of mylar to regulate temperature, a waterproof layer, a fireproof layer, a bulletproof layer.
Space dust is created from asteroids. It comes at you about the speed of a speeding bullet. If it's going super fast, no matter how small it is, it's gonna hurt you. And those 11 layers really protect you.
Step three, add a helmet and communication system.
The communications carrier assembly is what you put on your head. It has earphones and a microphone for you to communicate with the station and the ground.
Your headgear will consist of two main parts, the helmet and the visor.
The helmet is essentially a clear plastic bubble that allows the astronaut to breathe.
There's a gold visor that comes down in case you're in the direct sunlight. If it's very, very bright and you're having to work, you have another metal visor that comes down like the visor on your car.
This visor assembly has a camera system. We also have a couple of lamps to work in the dark. And you have a straw right here at your mouth. You can just drink all the water you want.
Because there's zero pressure in space, all of the oxygen in your body is going to expand, making your blood boil and your lungs burst.
You're building a NASA-approved EMU spacesuit that will allow you to float weightlessly in the vacuum of space, while also preventing your body from boiling and exploding. Step four, add some stuff to keep you alive.
This is the primary life support system, and it provides everything that the astronaut needs to survive in space.
Construct a backpack fitted with a 7-hour oxygen supply, carbon dioxide removal filters, battery, cooling system, and communication equipment. Step five, take control of your suit. Bolt control module A to HUT B.
The control module has all your communication, so you can change your frequencies if you're talking on. You can change the temperature of the water, turn the heaters on in your glove, so it's a way that you can control your spacesuit. The writing on the control module is written in reverse because you can't look down at it, it's right here. So you have a mirror on your wrist, so when you look at your control module settings in the mirror, everything's in the right direction.